want to go see that dinosaur movie?
I always wonder how they make those things look so darn real.
First of all, some are life-size models. The T-Rex is a 9,000-pound animatronic machine. But most are created on computer by artists who render thousands of film frames to bring the dinosaurs to life.